sun rises, the sky is open for many wings around river Tungabhadra. Every species on this earth is interdependent on each for survival. Nothing but biodiversity. Birds are very important in this ecosystem. The river Tungabhadra is a paradise for many majestic birds. Every morning, when I am moving around the river banks, I started seeing interesting habitat of many birds. The river Tungabhadra has an amazing diversity of water birds. Water birds such as egrets, herons, ibis, storks, and spoonbills play a vital role in this coastal ecosystem. As members of this ecosystem, birds play many roles on this earth to maintain the balanced ecological system. Thank you. The common kingfishers are important members of ecosystem and good indicators of freshwater community health. The Indian spot-billed duck is a large dabbling duck that is a non-migratory breeding duck throughout freshwater wetlands in the Indian subcontinent. Birds are the indicators that tell us about the health of the planet. The ibis plays an important role in natural pest management as it prey on small insects and grubs. The river terns are very graceful birds, very excellent in catching fishes. They can live 34 years or even longer.